strange, watching myself from afar, seeing who I might have been if given a second chance. Sometimes I'll catch myself wanting to reach out to Crow, so I can share with him a better way of doing things, the boon of experience. And then I'll wonder, would I have listened if anyone gave me that kind of advice? Would he? Honestly, I don't know if I'd want him to.